Developing story tonight, Franklin police are looking for a robbery suspect wearing an unusual disguise. Police say a man dressed all in black and wearing a werewolf mask broke into a home in the 1700 block of Traditions Court around 1 a.m. The victim said the suspect kicked in the front door and confronted the victim in the bedroom. He made threats and demanded the victim's purse and phone.